those meters, yes. Badge pin, okay?
Public
public announcement, flusher, okay? Competent team, authorized team.
So, closes.
We'll pick the closes, okay? Excellent. Let's move to another kind of permit. Confined space entry permit. Confined space is one of the most hazardous activity we could find in the OMGS. And this activity closed in our safety golden rules due to high level of risk. Okay? So, what are the control measures should be implemented to control these associated hazards? What do you think? What we have to do first? Okay, try to classify the control measures into three main categories. Control measures before conducting the job, control measures during conducting the job, and additional control measures just in case if we have any unplanned event. Okay. What are the control measures should be considered before going on in these hazardous activities?
Just monitor the oxygen when you work.
Okay, as we said, permit to work firstly, risk assessment, then positive isolation, guest test, then contact persons like attendant, entourage, rescue team, okay, ventilation, EX rated equipment, okay, rescue plan, rescue team trained and equipped with okay. Excellent. So let's move on to another permit, excavation permit. Okay. Also, excavation is considered as high risk activity. So, we have a specific paper to control excavation permit. This permit lists all the hazards, control measures, system, cycle, okay, which will be followed during excavation work. Okay. What do you think? Okay.
Performing the excavation in a live plan.
Okay.
Would it be as part of the
sure, sure. We could have more than one permit in one task. For example,
welding.
Excellent. Welding in compound space. So in this case, we'll have two permits. Compound space along with okay, welding or hot work permit work system. Okay. Particularly if you are gonna excavate trench, they are then